Open Software Manager in your system menu. Search for Teams for Linux. Select Install and wait for the installer to finish. Teams is installed. You can launch it from Software Manager, or you can find program in your menu and clip it to the desktop. Now all you need to do is to sign in and it's done. Please leave a comment, like, and subscribe if this tutorial helped.